classic pop hits from the last 30 years.
It's the best music.
100.7 FM. Non-stop pop. Non-stop pop.
Okay, Los Santos, you're on Non-Stop Pop, dance and pop from the ages. Well, not all of the ages. Nothing Elizabethan, nothing from the dark ages, but from the last 30 years. Don't touch the dial. I've always wanted to say that. I've never seen a radio dial apart from in a movie. They don't have them. It's all digital now. Don't go anywhere. Stand still. Dance.
All your favorite pop hits from the 80s, 90s, noughties, and today.
Best station ever.
100.7 FM. Non-stop pop.
This is your home for all the music you used to pretend not to like. Back when you were trying to be cool. You weren't cool. Not ever. Nobody is. It's such a lame concept. It means staring into the middle distance and acting like you're constipated. It's not fun. Be happy. Not cool. Not constipated. know, I know. You're too cool for school. You're too cool for pop. You don't dance. You stand there all moody wondering why girls don't like you. Because you act like a dick. Smile. Be happy. Dance. Laugh. Please.
Dance pop classics that never stop.
Never stop. Never stop.
On 100.7 FM.
The music is awesome.
The music's awesome. Come on.
Non-stop pop.
anyone, I mean anyone, who doesn't like pop music is a superior, smug, self-satisfied wanker. And I can say that because it's not rude in this country. So don't be a wanker, please. For your own good, nobody likes a wanker. I just love Vinewood. The sun shines, the people think I'm intelligent because of my accent, and everybody pretends to like you. It's like a toy town run by some smiling psychopaths.
music.
The music that has really moved you. This is Non-Stop Pop.
They're the best.
Cause that dance floor never empty.
Non-stop.
It's 100.7 FM. Non-stop pop music from the 80s, 90s, noughties, and today.
Where I come from, everyone is much more open about the fact that they hate you. Here, people like to pretend they really care. I suppose what can you expect in a town run for actors? A place invented the theme park? We expect people to be genuine? With actors that complain about corporate greed while making $20 million for 3 months' work, this place is weird. Okay, next we've got a great track about teaching women to listen. Modjo with Lady. She's not listening because you're boring.
Lady, hear me tonight, 'cause my feeling is just so right as we dance by
so right as we dance by the moonlight. Can't you see you're my delight, lady? I just feel like I won't get you out of my mind. I feel love for the first time, and I know that it's true. I can tell by the look in your eyes.
We're not stopping, not until they extradite me.
Never stop. Never stop. Not even when it hurts.
Didn't hurt. Didn't hurt. Didn't hurt.
Non-stop pop. Unforgettable memories from the 80s, 90s, noughties, and today.
Try to stay happy, Los Santos. Pop music, therapy, industrial strength antidepressants. The choice is yours. Do the lot. I mean, not all the antidepressants, just the recommended dose. In fact, don't do any. Throw them away. Turn up your radio and dance. Forget about the auditions and rejections and revel in 3 minutes of bliss. I know. You only like underground music. You're too cool. You know everything. You've got all the best friends. You've got all the best tastes. I wish I was you. Please, can I be your friend? You sound great. Loads of fun. A real laugh. Non-stop Pop FM is less serious, and it's actually about having fun.
This is Nonstop Pop FM. You love it, even though you pretend you don't.
It's a bit mad how updating Life Invader and Bleater have become a full-time job. But it's nice to know that we are leaving future generations with miles and miles of utter and absolute rubbish. When you smoke a little too much and the darkness of the electronic life starts to close in on you, turn on Non-Stop Pop and lose yourself. Don't be so bloody serious. Let's go back to 98 with possibly the biggest dance record ever from Stardust. Of radio. Except without the catatonic schizophrenia so much. It's mostly an out-of-body experience, derealization and disorientation. Good pop and dance music will do that to you. We're going to take you to the 8th level of consciousness here, and if this was a cult, I'd be charging you big money.
The 80s were totally awesome. The 90s were a blast. And the only thing that got us through the war on terror of the last decade was non-stop pop.
Best music on the radio.
I barely slept last night. Was up for hours playing Righteous Slaughter 7. I did a speed run on the War Pigs level. My favorite level is the one where you mow down all the vegans who are trying to kill you. And for the record, more girls would play online if you would be nice and say sorry. This is Nonstop Pop, dishing out some incredible music for you. I'm like everyone else in this town who moved out here hoping to be an actor or in a band. Some work in catering, others valet parking. And me? Radio.
You can't stop non-stop pop. It's like warm candy you can't resist.
Non-stop pop.
Pop. Time to get sticky.
Non-stop pop.
Let's get this straight. We're only about music. Pure and spiritual. Getting lost in yourself and having fun. That's what I'm gonna do. Even if I have to drag you kicking and screaming. This is Non-Stop Pop FM.
Oh,
Husky Beat's debut album, The Age of Consent. It's Small Town Boy. seen that new animated film in theatres? The Loneliest Robot in Great Britain? I'm absolutely in love with Marty. I love an awkward English guy with mummy issues who works at a rubbish job, walks home in the rain and plays video games and drinks a pint in order to erase the dismal world blurring around him. It describes most of my friends. Is a massive radio hit, Days Go By, by the British electronic band Dirty Vegas.
What are you hoarding all your money for?
before. Buy a drum kit. It always cheers me up, just like this music does.
In their lives. This is music from that special time for you. 100.7 FM non-stop pop. Contemporary nostalgia is the best.
It might very well be time to stop commenting on life and just start living it. We live in a world where everything from a designer's new dress to a picture of a celebrity trying to eat dinner to a bloody uprising by people in a foreign land results in moronic comments posted below it. The internet is a K-hole. Turn it off. If this town is so entertaining, why are all the people here quite so boring? Now, there's a riddle I feel too young to solve. No wonder TV is so boring. Have you met the people who make it?
This pop is timeless.
This is pop that will live forever.
This is pop to sing along to.
I could have married the homecoming.
While you sit in traffic trying not to cry about your lost youth. Non-stop, non-stop pop FM.
Let's get lost in this music and do our best to forget the Vinewood act of royalty who will chase a girl half their age and assume it's okay to preach about morality. Vinewood actors themselves only work 5-hour days and get paid $20 million. Obscene amounts of money to say other people's words. Sounds like a bloody good gig to me, though. 300 days a year of perfect weather. It's no wonder so much pop comes out of this town. You either move to Los Santos to become rich and famous, or to charge $500 an hour as a therapist to the rich and famous. This is Nonstop Pop, musical therapy just for you. This is a song called Living in a Box by the band Living in a Box from the album Living in a Box.
Woke up this morning, closed in on all signs, nothing doing. I feel resistance as I open my eyes, someone's fooling. I found a way to break through this elevated night, cause I know what's going on. Involved, am I living in a box? Am I living in a cardboard box?
These are some classic pop and dance tracks that are definitely worth collecting. Way better than collecting frequent flyer miles or credit card points. These are things that actually make you happy. Come on, you're becoming a virtual hoarder. Just let it go.
100.7 FM.
This is Non-Stop Pop.
Non-Stop Pop. Best station
around. You could stop judging people by the kind of music they listen to. There's nothing worse than a music snob. That bore at the party who has a comment about everything and listens to dreck and can never enjoy themselves. Stop being a critic and commenting on everything and just live your life. You'll feel so much nicer.
Stop. You can't stop
non-stop.
Non-stop pop. Pop. Non-stop pop.
Are you having fun? You remember fun? It's that thing that you pretend to have while documenting every moment, meal, and faux memory. I've got a challenge for you. Turn your phone off for a day and see how uncomfortable you get. You're a junkie, and frankly, I think we all need some tech rehab. What time is it? It's time for Summer Loco. The time is now.
You're my last breath. You're a breath of fresh air to me. I am empty, so tell me you care for me. You're the first thing and the last thing on my mind. In your arms I feel sunshine. The night is young. Flowers blossom in the winter time. In your arms I feel sunshine.
Give up your silver to the morning. The time is now. Give up your silver to the morning. Let's make this moment last.
You may find yourself out on him for me. Could you accept it?
By the sea is nice, isn't it? You say ocean, but we say sea. It's so relaxing taking a swim with man-eating sharks and radiation. Surf up, San Andreas. The fertilizer you put on your lawn has ruined the water table. Nice going. Fortunately, I have a manic amount of great tracks to keep you dancing and your mind off the fact that you live in a place where you can't drink the tap water.
music.
This is Non-Stop Pop.
They're the best.
Social media got you down? Reading the comment section of a story convinced you that the world is full of angry morons? Well, here at Nonstop Pop, we're trying to cheer everybody up. And it's impossible to be depressed when you've got pop music throbbing through your veins. I see you looking at me with your naked eyes. Promises, promises.
Never had a doubt in the beginning. Never a doubt. Trusted you true in the beginning. I loved you right through. Arm in arm, we laughed like kids. No!
promises. Knew you'd never keep. Promises, promises.
Dance music and dance pop, and I'm your hostess with the playlist, Cara. So many people that were vegan are now paleo, eating like cavemen. This is so weird. But Los Santos is a weird place, and you love it, just like you love all these tracks. Maybe you have to lie to yourself and say you're loving it, ironically. But hey, whatever it takes to get you through the day. Sometimes that's tofu, other times it's prehistoric bacon. You know I had to do this song. Issues. I'm your DJ Cara. Hello.
Right now.
Have you seen that cartoon movie in the theatre? The Loneliest Robot in Great Britain? It really makes England look like a rainy place full of football hooligans and swingers. Psh, I mean, nothing could be further from the truth. It's actually full of estate agents and Russians.
Non-stop pop music from the 80s, 90s, noughties, and today.
Here's a question from a listener. Cara, do you cosplay? Who doesn't cosplay? Who doesn't enjoy dressing up like a superhero and getting beaten up by the police? Shallow, dull people, that's who. Eat whatever you want. Drink whatever you want. Relax, seriously. Non-stop pop is about doing whatever feels good. And if you're having a good time, then you won't feel bad about it. Just got another creepy text message from Hugh Harrison, that judge on Fame or Shame. I don't even think he's English. Anyone who says they're from Britain almost certainly isn't. And no one from Britain has teeth like that. You're on the West Coast's favourite pop and dance music station, and one of the few remaining radio stations that isn't programmed by a computer, which I'm sure depresses some of you.
Non-stop pop.